most important reviews to me are the ones from my other entertainers. I love seeing what they're doing and the work that they're doing and how happy their clients were.
I would say at least 95% of the reviews that I have seen or had, the main ingredient was packed dance floor all night long. And that's my goal. I tell brides and grooms all the time, my job is to go to your wedding and make sure everybody leaves there saying they had the best time of their life, it was the best wedding they've ever been to, and remember it forever.
The best quality I would feel that I see in the reviews is I take care of my clients. What they tell me to do is portrayed in their evening of. I always tell my clients, whatever you say and want me to do, music-wise, order of events, itinerary, whatever you have on your side that you feel you want done, I carry out, and that's the number one quality I can provide for my couples.
Their day goes so fast, I don't want them to ever stress about anything, and I think that's the one thing that a lot of them write in the review is, I didn't have to worry about anything. He took care of everything. All I had to do was just show up and have fun.
I think more than the actual words is how quickly a client, a couple, actually fill out the review. I've literally seen it where the review came in later that night from the wedding that was performed by that entertainer, or the next day. That's the day they're supposed to be hanging out with each other, celebrating time with their family and friends, and they took time out of that busy day, the day after their wedding, to fill out the review for that entertainer. And when that comes in, I go, wow, that means a lot to me when I see how fast it comes in.
My reviews is that I'm a stickler to what they wanted on their wedding, and I made their vision come to life.
A lot of my clients in the past have been impressed with the way I kept the level solid, as well as kept the music solid for every guest there.
The most common thing that people say on reviews about me is making sure the party just keeps on going. Because for me as a DJ, I take enjoyment in making sure everyone has a great time, and I'm not satisfied until that happens.
It's important to us that when other couples take the time to inquire with our company, I want them to be able to see what kind of a performance, what kind of a job we did for all these other couples. So I do put a lot of weight in reviews, and I think it's important.